Shot was big, the steal was big, but you can't overlook the offensive rebound that you had to kind of set up a second possession there for Aaron. Can you take us through that possession in your eyes?
Spot up in the corner, it's ready to shoot. And I thought we had a good look, but just seeing the bounce, came up with a big rebound, and Aaron came up with an even bigger shot. So it was great to really see that shot go down.
Can you speak to Aaron's confidence? I know he's always been that way, but it's not typical of maybe a guy that young to be willing to take shots like that.
Nah, he's always been that way. He's always been confident. He's always, I think he's always ready for the moment, so I wasn't surprised when he hit that shot. It was a big shot.
Maybe something overlooked outside this locker room has been how good you guys have been on the glass in the month of November, +9 again tonight. What are you seeing in that area, and why is it so improved?
I just think we have a bigger lineup of guys that are willing to go down there and mix it up. So I think some of it's personnel, some of it's mentality.
You're looking forward to hopefully here. You're getting a couple of guys back, maybe a couple more soon, to finally getting to look at this lineup and run with it like you thought you might have at the beginning of the year.
Yeah, just getting the rhythm, man. It takes a couple games to get everybody going, and we got a lot of games coming up, so hopefully we can get guys in the mix and just get ourselves going.
Three straight more at home before you head on a road trip. Do you view these as pretty important to maybe creating a little separation early?
Yeah, you got to take care of home. You got to take care of home court. So, we got to get it done and just get our rest and to go out there and be ready to play.